seconds had passed, I said, Mr. Spike, I'm in the door, McGowan's not here.
Spike hung up the phone, but remained inside. She went to her bedroom on the first floor and called 911 a second time.
Well, yeah, you know, we're avengers. OMG, I'm going to LA Sub Country Day. Yes, thank you, Bobby, Calm down. Well, we're moving in a few days, so you better start packing, and I know there's some things you want to be at it, because your bedroom will be much bigger. Okay, I better go pack.
Deputy McGowan went pretty much straight for Susan White's bedroom. Seconds later, the officers heard McGowan yelling at Susan White.
We hear McGowan say, drop the gun, drop the gun, drop the gun,
put the gun down, put the gun down.
I couldn't see Mrs. White, what she had in her hand.
I couldn't see him. Popularity. Tony and I lean in the door, and Susan White had her right elbow in her right hand. The gunshots hit Susan White in her side, chest,
my pillow, my sheet, and my laptop.
There's a small pistol on the bed in
front
of her.
The next morning,
They searched the house, but never found the stash of guns McGowan had described.
I don't read this one since in Miami. It's really cool. Maybe it'll be a good nice run.
Rescue vehicles arrived at the scene. Investigators soon followed, including Don Smith from the Harris County District Attorney's Office.
Maybe it's going on. Yeah.
Well,
the folks should go next to bed.
And you're wondering, really, what in the world could this be all about?
There would be even more questions.
Okay, this might make the next to the bed. And we skip for Trigger's here again. Finally, we got it. Hey, where's my laptop? Let's check my emails and see if she caught me.
Insurance company.
To be continued.
Prescription, dental.